am revealing some social smoke. I have a take two can and two take four cans, which are the, you get 50 gram packs of whatever flavors you choose. I'm reviewing Baja Blue today. Now, when I first got this flavor, I was actually a little afraid because it smells like Starbucks Blue Mist. And that stuff makes me sick now. I used to love it, and then I guess I smoked too much of it. But I have to say, I was quite surprised. It smells really good. You get that blueberry and the grape, and it kind of smells like a mint, but it's actually like a chocolate. Anyways, I haven't had any stems in any of my social smoke, which is awesome. It's not dyed, so you don't get any red or green or whatever on your fingertips. With that being said, my setup is a Maya Chic. I'm using a regular bowl, and I have two coconuts, and a Cleopatra hose with my glass tip. So, here we go for smoke, taste, and overall. It tastes pretty good. You get a lot of the blueberry and the grape. On the exhale, you get a little bit of chocolate, which is kind of weird, but it actually works. The smoke, it was a little bit better just a little bit ago. I've been probably smoking for 20 minutes or so. I moved the coals around, and then the smoke kind of got a little weak. But I haven't had any complaints about the smoke or anything about this brand. If you haven't tried it yet, you should definitely give it a try. Let's see. Yeah, it's not my favorite I've had so far, but it is one I definitely will keep smoking and order again. I give it about a 6 out of 10. It has a really strong flavor and pretty good clouds. So therefore, I give it a higher than average rating. Yeah, I definitely would recommend this. If you liked the Blue Mist, you would love this flavor just because it's a little bit more mellow. But other than that, I mean, it's a great flavor to try. It's a great flavor to just pick up to see if you like it. If you didn't like the Blue Mist, like I didn't, after a while, you should still try this one just because it does smell like it at first, but once you get it going, it has a completely different taste. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the review, and keep on smoking!